down to the bow or the free-boundless ocean where stupendous waves roll in thunder and motion. Where the mermaids are seen and the wild tempest gathers to love there in the green, the dear land of our fathers. Will you come? Will you come to the bower? Will you come to the land of O'Neill and O'Donnell, of Lord Lucan of old and the immortal O'Connell? Benburb and the storied Blackwater, where old Roe met Monroe and his chieftains that slaughter. Where the lambs sport and play on the mossy all over, from those bright golden views to enchanting Ross Trevor. Will you come? Will you come to the bower? You can see Dublin City and the fine groves of Blarney, the Banboyne, the Pillar, and the lakes of Killarney. You can ride on the tide o'er the broad majestic Shannon. You can sail round Loch Ness and see storied Dungannon. Will you come? Will you come to the bower? New Ross, gallant Wexford and Gorey, where the green was last seen by proud Saxon and Tory. Where the soil is sanctified by the blood of each true man, where they died satisfied their enemies they would not run from. Will you come? Will you come to the bower? Our dear land from its slumber and her fetters we will break, links that long have encumbered. And the air will resound with hosannas to greet you. On the shore will be found gallant Irishmen to meet you. Will you come? Will you? Will